Look who we got back here. Y'all did Broadway. Y'all did that.
Woo!
We did, yo!
Yeah, we did.
It was a little spicy, huh?
It's crazy. It didn't feel spicy. It just felt really like I felt like I was in a movie, but yeah. I guess it was spicy, right?
Yeah, I mean, legs and thighs.
Not thighs.
Yeah, well, yeah, because when I saw you pressed your face against her leg, I was like, where are we going with this? What's happening?
Uh-oh.
It was nice seeing you too in that light.
Yeah, it was fun. It was a lot of fun.
It was such a different. Oh man, it was mostly acting, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And feel like it was all about like soul.
Yeah.
So yeah.
A lot of people think that Broadway could be easy, but I feel like it's almost even harder. Maybe.
Yeah.
Don't ever underestimate that style. You know.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Like it's, you said, it's acting.
It's all acting. It's feel. It's confidence. It's owning. Owning every little thing and not doubting yourself. So, yeah.
How do you feel like he did tonight?
I think he did incredible. I think he really practiced his ass off. I'm talking about made sure that every part of every move was executed correctly in the way that he can just be able to shine and float and not be called a b-boy through it. You know what I mean? Not to be called a hip-hop dancer. Not to be said to everyone. What style is he coming in and throws? So for that, and how he also was able to take in the character at the same time, that is not an easy job.
Yeah.
And he really pulled it off.
Yeah. I feel that way about all of you guys. I don't know what anyone's original style was anymore because you guys are doing so good in everything that they throw at you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. How do you feel like you've evolved from the beginning until now?
I feel like I've been, I always thought I was mentally strong, but I think my mental side is just even stronger. They just up the notch.
Yeah.
So it's just more mental, mm-hmm. and confidence and believing in yourself. So mm-hmm. yeah.
It's been so nice watching you guys perform. The All Stars. It's insane. You guys don't suck at anything.
Woo.
You have to be so good at everything too. Just like he's competing, it's like you've got to show up.
We're back in the competition.
She's got to show up too.
Yeah, we're definitely one in this, and it is like what? Back into the competition. Been here before, but it is. We have to be just as strong for them as we are for ourselves. But in our particular situation, it feels like we're such one in it that it just doesn't even feel like one or other is in the competition. We're just trying to make sure that we execute what we're given every single week, as the choreographer would like to see it.
Yeah, you guys are definitely one of my favorite couples because I think at this point it's I'm excited to see what you guys get next because I know you're going to kill it. So it's just exciting to see what they're going to have you guys do.
And what we bring and just, we're just in it all the time. We're kind of weird.
Great.
We're in a good way. We're obsessed.
That's good. And that's kind of what it takes to win.
Yeah.
Yeah, obsess and just close everybody off. I mean, don't pay attention to anyone else, but, dude, it's all this. It's all your vibe, and we're here to just kill it. I have a lot of fire.
Mm-hmm.
Since my partner went home, Dassey, just added more.
Even more.
Yeah.
Just more just because I've seen the hard work and the extra work, because we work together. And the fact that she was so down to work 3 extra hours at, later...
Mm-hmm.
And then see her kill it, and then she went home. I was oh, okay. It's a good fire for me.
Yeah,
so.
It's almost like you got to take her with you now and go for it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, exactly.
All right. Well, thanks for chatting with us. We'll see you guys kill it next week.
DancePlug.
DancePlug in the building.
DancePlug. 5, 6, 7, 8.
DancePlug.
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 DancePlug. DancePlug. DancePlug.